Today's tutorial is about the control of servo motor through web page using Wi-Fi module. We are having Wi-Fi module, Arduino Uno board and servo motor. When I upload my program to Arduino board and starts my serial monitor, Wi-Fi tries to connect with Wi-Fi router . When everything is run, you need to put this IP address in web page. Here is the address 192.168.8.104, which serial monitor shows. You can see when I change angle from web page, the servo motor rotates accordingly. The angle changes from 0 to 180 degrees.